Would you be mine? Just give me time. Could this be love? There's 100 ways.
Ito, the marker that you can see the star. This is the way, guys. You can walk, and then you can see this beautiful view here. Too bad that today is foggy. Yan. This is the city boundary 1903. How to get here? Just ride number 6 bus, get off at Tai Hang Road, and walk on the left side of the bus stop here, or just walk if you are in the Stubbs Road area. Just go down, no need to use any transportation, just walk. Is there, this is the popular walking area of a lot of people. And did you know, guys, while walking I saw this, they have a statue also here, and then the perispect also here. Yeah, this one is right next to the stairs from there. Yeah, pababa yan, guys. And then meron pa dun, oh, may mga statue pa dun sa taas. So hindi na natin aakyatin. Ayan, guys, ang ganda ng side ko. Kitang-kita yung mga view ng building here. Ayan. Ayan, continue walking until we reach the central exercise. Ayan, kasi hindi masyadong malamig. So it's nice to walk. Ayan, guys, ito yung beautiful view here. Ayan, kita yung mga building here. Ayan, ganda. Walking area here. Yan. Hi, guys, so dito you can free to take out your mask. Kasi nga, need mo mag-walk para hindi ka masuffocate. So, pwede mo siyang alisin yung mask mo, guys. Ayan. Walk lang tayo. Ayan, there is a exercise equipment also here, but too bad this one is not in use because of the pandemic. And then this one is designed for user over 13 years old. Ayan, pwede kang mag-exercise dyan. And then, we are here na Bowen Road Fitness Trail is 3 km in length. You are now 1.8 km from the starting point. Ayan. If you feel unwell, and rest and for assistance. That. Ayan, guys, from this area, you can see those buildings also there. Ayan. Ayan, ang gaganda ng mga buildings dito. In this area naman, ayan, guys, yung highway, and then that is the summit and the high cliff building. So yun, walk lang tayo dito, guys. And then this is the other side. Ang ganda. For a green yung nakikita mo dito, fresh air. Yan. Ayan yung view niya dito, guys. You can see those building from here. Yan.
Dami.
Ayan. Sundan lang natin tong way, guys. Para maka-exit tayo. And then, guys, you can see this one is Bowen Road Fitness Walking Track. Yan. Pwede kang mag-exercise dyan, no? Ayan, guys, isa rin ito sa view pa na makikita mo pag naglalakad ka. Ayan, may playground doon sa baba, yun, for kids. Ayan, and then ito yung ang ganda, guys. Ayan, mga buildings here. And there's a cute dog. Walking in my front. And this is the view here, guys. Ayan, ang ganda. All green plus the view of the building. Ito yung view niya dito guys sa may taas. Yan. Too bad that today is foggy. Kaya hindi masyadong kita yung view doon sa baba. And they have a park over here guys that you can rest or sit here. You can eat also here in this area while walking here in the Bowing Road. Ayan. Ito yung view ng ano, ng park guys here. Ayan. Pwede kang mag-rest o kaya kumain din dito. Ayan. Yun, may mga alaman din sila guys. Ang ganda. And then, at the back niya is, yun yung mountain. Yan. Ayan guys. It's so pretty. Those flowers. Violet. Red. Ang ganda. Ang ganda ng flowers guys. Oh, yun. Love it. Especially that one. Pretty the flowers. Yan ang ganda. Ang pagka-orange niya. Yan. Yan. Ang dami. They climb up from the wall. Yan. And then have the orange color flower.
A few moments later.
Hi guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for tonight's video, I'm here at the Wan Chai Market. And I'm going to show you those Chinese New Year decoration. They sell here every coming the Chinese New Year. So let's go guys. Hi guys, that is the color for this decoration during Chinese New Year here at the Wan Chai Market. Ayan, yung mga binibinta nila guys. Oh, ang ganda. Ayan. Wow! Ang ganda. Oh. Ayan ito. Cherry na plastic. Ayan. Ayan yung mga sinasabi sa mga pintuan or in the wall. Yan, ito mga guys. Yan. Tiger, Year of the Tiger. Yan.
Hello, Kana.
And then this one also. Yan. Dito, ang ganda. Oh. Yan. Yan naman, yung parang lantern siya. Yun. Ayan guys, yung likuran ko, mga binibenta nilang mga Chinese decoration like those hanging, they hang in their door, yan. Ito guys, yan. And then also, meron din dito sa Pakpo din na isa. Marami during ano Chinese New Year, marami dito. Ayan. And then in this area naman, mga Chinese display, yan. And meron din dito sa ano, sa this side guys. Ayan. Ayan. All of this is the Chinese mga decoration nila for Chinese New Year. Ayan. Lunar Festival. Yan. This area naman guys is yung mga nagtitinda ng mga pagkain or chocolates or candies you can use in the Chinese New Year also decoration. Yan. Mga ripak-ripak yan guys. Yan. Ito yun o. Yung pang Chinese decoration. Yan. Mga candies. And then in this area, yung dito pa sa area na to, napaka-colorful. Nagtitinda din sila ng mga Chinese New Year's decoration. Ayan, mga stuffed toys. Ayan, tiger. Different look of those tiger. Ayan, mga dinis-display yan sa bahay during Chinese New Year. Ayan. Ang ganda. So colorful guys. Ayan, ang ganda. Ayan. Dito lang yung matagtagpukan sa my Wan Chai Market. Ayan. Ayan. Nakasmile pa. And then yun. Ang cute ng yellow one. And then dito naman yun. Mga hanging decoration. Ayan. Ayan, guys. Ayan, this area. Ang cute dito sa area na to, guys. Ayan. Lalo yung, ano yan, yung parang Christmas tree siya. Yun ang cute. Ayan. Ang cute, guys. May pineapple din na pumatalaw. Ang cute nito, guys. Ha? I love this one. And then that one is the orange. Ayan, ito guys, mga binebenta rin nila, mga zodiac sign animals. Ayan, from Chinese decoration. Ayan, may mga bracelet din for lucky. Ayun, lucky bracelet. And then this one, they have the jar. And then we have the mga ano yan, mga zodiac sign animals yan. And then mga bracelet for lucky yan. May mga Pilipina na bumibili dito. Ayan, ito pa, oh, mga kitchen. Ayan, yan mga hinahang din yan. Ayan, this one is Kenyan or pwedeng isabit sa phone. Ito. Ito yung mga sinasabit sa phone or bag. Ang gaganda, may ganito ako. And then yan din. And then ito, hindi ko alam kung ano tawag dito.
Anong bibilin mo?
Ang ganda, guys, daw. Pagkakakorm. Then yan. Ayan, in this side naman, guys. Oh, ayan. Mga napaka-colorful. Red na red. Kasi, according to the Chinese people, the lucky color for them is the red one. So, yan. Karamihan pag mga Chinese New Year, yung mga decoration nila is red. Kaya, napaka-colorful. Ayan. Yun. And then that one is the lantern. Different type of lantern. Ayan, sinasabi, Year of the Tiger. Ayan. It's so cute. So yun guys, that is the end of my video here in the Wanchai Market. Thank you for watching and hope to see you again on my next vlog. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Bye guys!